There's the Thieves Guild, whatever the fucking, where you can go sell it to the fence. There's one behind the Mages Guild. Go behind there and just sell a whole bunch of stuff. Teleport out and like. Oh, that's to the fence. There's an actual merchant down there that I can sell infinite items to. Yeah, that's what I've been selling. I don't know. I kept on hearing them on my screen, but I didn't see any damage go down until it was down to. Yeah, there is a whole bunch. Should be fine. We can't go to that castle because someone's attacked. Oh, they're just okay. The castle be no, the castle behind us. Someone's attacked. One guy is attacking it. Oh, I looked at the wrong castle. the castle behind us by one. There's only one guy in there attacking it.
Whenever I'm in fucking Citadel, it takes like 3 minutes to respawn for me.
The fuck? My bounty went up 1,000? What am I fucking doing to get out my fucking bounty? Let's try and sneak around. Trying to, but that's all the way around the fucking base to do it. Oh fuck. Probably. Getting killed by ice rays over here.